My Kandinsky art. On my art, there's many things. Well, shapes and lines. I have a circle to overlap many things. In it, I have a triangle, zigzag lines, and a couple other things. Outside of the circle is another story. Many more shapes and lots more lines. 2 curls, 5 squares, 3 triangles. But I think there's more. Squares. Yes. Lots of circles, more weird shapes, and straight lines. The colors vary, so many, but you will probably see green is the one you see.